So we're back, guys, part 2 in the Fallout 4 complete story mode walkthrough. I, believe it or not, I just finished raiding every single home in this village, and this is what I got so far. I didn't really find anything that interesting, but here's a list of things I got. I mean, not that much, it's okay. I got a lot of medication aids. A lot of junk as well. A lot of junk. Bit of mods and a bit of ammo. Anyways, here we go. I'll look at that statue over there. So we're going to Concord. Oh, you see that freaking rocket over there? That rocket is where the dog is. As we can see from the trailer. Oh, sick. Take that. Okay. Go up here, see what we got up here. Ah, oh, got my way. Oh, wait, there's something right there as well. See, it's probably like a pipe? A tire iron. Take the tire iron for sure. What's up here? Oh, cool, a bag. Oh my god. Oh, that's so freaking sick. What is this? Military ammo bag? Oh, wow! Let's take that for sure. Yeah, man. What is this? Who is this guy? I don't even know. Miniman? We got a freaking, What is this? A rifle? Here we go. What is this? What was it? Right here. Oh, that is so cool. It's made of. It's like freaking made out of everyday items. Let's see how it shoots. Oh, wow. It's cool. Damn. Get the pistol out. It's a way better weapon. Anyways, here we are. What's your dog? There he is. Hey, doggy. Who is this guy called? What's his name?
Boy, what are you doing out here all by yourself?
Oh, dog me, I think it's called. Let's go. Let's go home.
Come with me, pal?
Yeah. Greet the dog.
Okay, then.
What's your name now? Quick save. Here you go. What will you find? Where are you? Where you go? Hey, boy. Hey boy, whoa. Hey boy, where you go? Oh, there you are. Close the door behind us. It's a nice place you got here. Hey, you're adorable. You're about to get attacked by something. I think mole rats or something. Oh, cool, my money. Let's go. Bit of... I think, what was my luck? We got enemies. Okay, go kill those enemies. Get one shot. That's all I need. Okay. Where'd it go? Are they gone? Where'd he go? Still here. Wow. Oh, we got something over here. What is this? What are you doing all the way over there? Do you run away? Are you kidding me? Get a bad new cola. So yeah, guys, my luck is 3. Oh, what? My luck is 3, so that's why I've been finding very little stuff. Like last time, my brother was playing. He had like super high luck. And he was like finding a lot of stuff. Oh, what is this? Anybody left? What is this? Oh, cool. Oh, shoot. Damn. Exhaustion. Just go in here. Hey, doggy. Come here. What is this? It's a cave or something. I don't even know. Oh, cool. What in the world is that? Oh, cool. Brain fungus. What the frick? This game is just freaking perfect. I love it. I'm about to eat some Doritos after this. What the heck is that? Good job, what's your name? Dog? What is his name? I thought he had a name, but I guess his name is just Dog. There goes the guy. Perfect. We got something right here. Ooh. The heck is this? Hey, dog. Cut it. Damn. By his freaking head clean off. Wait, what the heck? Where other thing go? We got a freaking chest in here. Let's go. Ah, perfect, man. Brain fungus everywhere. Okay, we're good, right? Hey, I'm gonna call you buddy. Buddy, let's go. Everything's clear, buddy. Let's go. Thank you so much, buddy. And for you, I probably will be dead. Hey, buddy. Oh, there you are. How about to say it? They got lost. Nah, don't get lost in here. Okay, buddy, follow me. Look at the tiles up there, let's go see. What is that? Ew. Oh god. Let's get up close and personal. Good shot. Ooh. Ooh. Ah. Get out of here. Damn. Doing normal. What else was this? What are those things? Flies? Oh, God, disgusting. Damn. That's nasty. Ooh, it's freaking disgusting. It's a Concord. Let's go look around. This is way too many houses for me to explore. I'm gonna explore these three with you guys. Probably do the rest like some other time when I'm by myself. That's all cram. Did I really just get a mop? Wow, I'm literally just going to a house, just getting anything I see. I don't even care. I just get some of the most random things ever. Oh. Oh, here's something. Oh crap. Oh, they see me. Damn it. What's in here? Oh yeah. Thank you so much. What are you doing? Gonna hurt my dog. A switchblade, Raiders, right arm, Peter's letter. Okay. What's in here? Trash can, microscope. That looks like that sounds expensive. Probably is expensive as well. Take that. Oh, what is this? Caps. Damn, the cap's coming out of nowhere all of a sudden. Go from this side, they're all over here. Fun? Huh? Destroy noob. Pipe auto pistol. I'll take it. Stat code? Nah. Hardness? Nah. I'm not a scrub, I'm good. Go up there, okay. Shotgun, oh yes. Yes please, wait. Oh here we go, the musket. Oh I like that. I like that. I mean the fusion rifle, rifle things. Shotgun, caps. Okay. Get my gun out. where do we need? What do we need to get? Shotgun? Okay. No, not shotgun, but whatever. I'll put it here. Laser musket. I can't believe that freaking laser weapon this early in the game. Okay, let's go. Let's crank it up, actually. Oh, here we go. Come on. Perfect shot. Nice! Got you. This time I'm not gonna miss. Give me a perfect shot. Ooh! Give me the bottle caps. Pipe pistol, no, I'm good. All gloves, so I'll take that. Oh, wait. Come on. Good. Who's shooting? Who's upstairs? Switchblade. Ooh, no, I'm gonna use a switchblade. Everybody use a switchblade, yeah. I'm gonna see how it is. Switchblade. That's not where I wanna go. Take it out. Where are you? Come on. Where are you going? I'm about to kill you. You're easy. About break of his head. Come on. I'm gonna use that again. I mean, those are super annoying, it's just cool to look at. Gotcha. I'm good. Damn it, I'm telling you, I'm gonna be doing this for the entire time as I'm playing this. Stamp X, let's go. Sack. Nah, we're good. Hey, we're here, finally. Wait, is that the same guy as me? Who you are, but your time is impeccable. Preston Garvey, Commonwealth Minuteman. God damn it. Gotta help. To help.
Well, if that's true, we could use some more goodwill. As you can see, we're in a bit of a mess here. Maybe?
Yeah, go on.
Please, go on.
A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5. First it was the ghouls in Lexington and now this mess.
Damn, that many people died? Sounds rough, dude.
Sorry. Sounds rough.
Thanks. It's good to meet someone who really cares. Anyway, we figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved us wrong. But well, we do have one idea.
One good idea can make all the difference.
Exactly, you can.
Tell him.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school. Pre-war. You might have seen it. Well, looks like...
I saw it.
Just left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military issue.
I love that. Look at my suit, I just can't.
Yeah, I thought you might. Protection with an added bonus. Get the suit. You can rip the mini.
Oh, that Joiner died. Look at the poster. That's so cool.
Do that. And those raiders get an express ticket. That's awesome. To hell. You dig?
Oh, yeah. Good idea.
Now we're talking.
I know, right? Only there's one hitch.
Damn.
The suit's out of juice. Probably been dry for 100 years. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
I'm out. No, I'll help.
I'll help if I can.
What you'll need is...
But we can't get to the dam. Look, I fix stuff.
Oh yeah, here we go. Hey, doggy. Never mind, you're gonna come with me. Alright, what's my time? Oh, here we go, some caps. In here. get in this bad boy. Come on. Walking to his freaking power suit in that freaking fancy ass suit. Let's go. Let's break that freaking minigun right here. Oh, you're dead.
Boss, we got somebody up here.
Let's go. Boom. Just destroy these snoobs. Come on, dude. Oh, then that scary monster's about to come out. Look at it, it's about to come out. It's gonna be scary. Did it come out yet? Oh my god. Oof. Come on, shoot it. Shoot that freaking monster, that thing is so freaking huge. My god, it is just destroying me. Amen. Dog meat, oh, his name is dog meat. Burn, 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 you freaking monster. Okay, oh my god, it's so freaking quick. Thank you. One more bomb. There we go. So not that hard. Damn. Wonder how expensive that freaking. Are they still trying to fight me? I got freaking juggernaut armor. I gotta give it to them. They're brave. They're very brave. I would run away. Oh no. Aww. Last time I'm bringing him to a battle like that. Dog meat, are you okay? So sorry, didn't mean to do that. Should've known better. Never bring a freaking dog into a gunfight. Why would you do that? Not smart at all. Then I'm pretty hungry actually. Eat something. Hey, what's up?
Hey there.
That was a pretty amazing display. I'm just glad you're on our side.
Thank you. Feels mutual. Yeah, mutual.
You can never have too many friends. Not in the Commonwealth. Listen, when we first met, you said you were glad to help. Well, you did. And we owe you our lives. So here. It ain't much.
The freaking dialogue is a little broken. I don't know why. 100 caps. Thank you, sir. What now?
What happens now?
For the longest time, Mama Murphy's had a vision of a place called Sanctuary. Some old neighborhood, but one we can make new again. Why don't you come with us? I could really use your help.
Yes, sure.
I'm in.
Oh, that's wonderful. But there's more to your destiny, isn't there?
I guess.
You've seen it.
What?
And I know your pain.
Okay, you're crazy. I think the freaking radioactive thing got into your brain. Help me, please.
Please.
Out of hope, but all's not lost. I can feel your son's energy.
Whoa.
Alive.
How do you know? BS. Oh no, what would we see that? Thank goodness.
Please tell me where he is. I need to find my son.
I can't see him. Not clearly, but I feel his life force. He's out there.
She's been drinking too much of that radioactive waste. Nah. the green jewel of the Commonwealth, Diamond City.
The biggest settlement around.
I gotta see Diamond City. That sounds cool. Anymore? You're useless. So mean. What would you say that?
Please, Mama Murphy. I'm working from nothing. I need more.
Look, kid. I'm tired now. Maybe you'll bring
me. Ah, chill. Yeah, she, I'm telling you, she's been throwing way too much of that waste. Nuclear waste. 31 minutes. You know what? Let's quickly go to that, the area that we met our dog friend and leave the suit there. And they're gonna follow us, I think. Like, the place we're talking about, that savage, I mean, the sanctuary is gonna be pretty much right in front of our house. Our real life house. Look at that beast, though. No, I want to do. What was that? Oh. Let's go. Let's leave. Damn. So many freaking bombs. I gotta see that freaking house. I gotta see it. Oh my god, look at this. Can we go in? Oh, we got like a mine over here as well. You guys see it? This place is useless. It is. Wait. Yeah, it's useless. Nothing there. You can see it, like, it's a mine. Let's just discover the location and just head back. So we take zero damage from falling from with this thing, which is just super epic. Damn. Okay, let's put quick save before we like kill ourselves. Ooh, damn, that got hurt. What is that? You know what, let's just forget about it, who cares? It's not a big of a deal. Ooh. I got a bit of radiation. Can we discover the location before I'm about to leave? Nah, there we go, we got more stairs because... Nah, this way. I'm the most powerful thing in the wasteland right now. The most besides like everybody else who has the exact same thing as me, I'm the most powerful one. Definitely. Especially because I have a freaking suit. Who else in the wasteland has a freaking suit? Who else rocks his suit the way I do? No one.
Unless you're gonna pitch in here, keep a distance.
Sure thing. So did I discover location yet? Yeah, I did. A long time ago, I think. Wow. Where is that place I was at? Literally, I was gonna try to get you. Where is it? That's dish over there. My intelligence is 6, the highest, so might go check it out. Maybe not. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Okay, I see two like arrows. Two arrows over there. So I'm just gonna follow this road. Damn, the helicopter over there got destroyed. I'm about to switch guns. Yeah, I think these guns are like a lot better than the minigun. Minigun, because it takes like 3 seconds for a minigun to work, so. Ha! I was too fast for the bomb. Oh, and you got, oh crap. Oh, no, 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 we gotta go, we gotta go. Oh. Oh, crap, where do we go? Oh, damn. Okay, that's the house over there, so we should be very close. I think I got one core. Oh my god. I'm so dumb. I should not came here. Forgot of course batteries.
This is gonna be fun.
Thank you so much, doggy. Kill it. Come on. Pipe pistol? Nah. Long johns? I'll take long johns. What are long johns? Oh, that bit of meat right there. Nice, cooked. Ooh, we need to get out of here. Nah. We can't be playing around. We gotta go. Where is the freaking place? I found it. Oh my god, we're so close. Oh, we're literally seconds away. Almost there. Oh my god, this is a freaking survival game, guys. If we fail, getting there, we might even die inside the suit, because the suit's gonna be too heavy to carry. Oh, no. We're so close. I can really taste the rocket already, man. We're so close. Right there. We're about to touch it. There we go. Oh my god. Wait. That is so close. Come on. There we go. We made it. There we go. Let's get out. Whew. There we go. We're good. Okay, now. Let's go back to where we... You know what? Nah. Let's leave it over there. Who cares? They weren't even that good of a raiders. I'm actually surprised. Like, this is kind of like a zombie apocalypse. Like, this is an apocalypse game. I'm surprised that there was no one, like, as watch. Like, checking if there's anybody gonna come. Because there's a freaking fire. Who won't do it? I will do it, definitely.
I'm glad you decided to come with us. I should have
no problem.
Mama Murphy all along. Pretty nice place she's found for us. I think we could settle down here. Make it a place to call home. What do you think?
Just don't take my house. I live here.
I used to like living here. Before the war.
I look so cool.
Before what war? Are you saying...
200 years ago?
I lived here over 200 years ago.
Boy.
I was frozen or something for most of it. Just woke up a little while ago.
Damn. Like one of those old pre-war ghouls. You say you were frozen. Anybody else make it out with you?
My son.
My son. Somebody took him away while I was still trapped. I've been looking for him.
Damn. I'm sorry. I hope you find him. Let me know if there's any way I can help. Anyway, I am glad you're here.
Thank you. Awkward.
I hope you don't mind, but I've got another favor to ask. I've had word from a settlement asking for help. There's still hope in their Minutemen out there. The only chance to start rebuilding the Minutemen is to show people that they can count on us when they need us. Trouble is, I've got my hands full here. Do you think you could go help out the settlement?
I'd be glad to help.
That's fantastic. The Minutemen could use more people like you. By the way, if you want to help out around here at all, talk to Sturgis. I'm sure he'd be glad for all the help he can get.
We are just about level up right now. We're level 2, I think. Wow. Just whatever you do, do not take my house. Just take any other place, but not this one right here. This one is mine. And I love this house with my life. If I can find it, here we go. I love this house for my life. My best friend is in here as well. Pretty much my only friend. My god, this bathroom looks nice. Nice toilet. No, I should take out my suit because, you know, I'm about to go to sleep. What do I do? What do I get? What do I got? Casual. I think I got casual clothes. There. What's my... It's just this woman's casual clothes. I don't want this. Drop. Clean black striped suit. How does it look like? Ooh, damn, looks beautiful. But nah. Drifter. What does it look like? Ooh. What else we got? I think I have a freaking mask. Put that on. Yeah. Oh, bruh, that looks sick. I'm leaving myself like that, yes. This is gonna be how I look like when I go raiding. Wait, what? I'm stuck. Never mind. Hey, dog meat. Nice place. Like I said, don't come here. Oh wait, yeah, I forgot. I can fix up my house. Let's put this right here. Come on, let's put everything back. It's glitching. Okay, it's good. Everything looks good. Wait. Get back up. There we go. You know what? Let me just end it right here, guys. Damn it. Okay, so I can't make a generator yet. What about defense? Okay, we should like have it right here, like in the entrance of the freaking gate. There we go. I think you saw this in the trailer. Guard post, put us all the way in or we're gonna put this in the bridge, the entrance to the bridge. Right here, I think. Yeah. Okay, we're good. Some defense turns. Make it look simple. You guys probably remember this from the trailer. I got nothing. I can't make any more. Okay. We're good. What is this? Different traps. Wait a second, leave it there. Traps. Oh, we got nothing, okay. Wait, okay. Let's scrap all this trash in the way. Mom, I'm not gonna scrap that, I'm gonna take it. Scrap. Get this car out of here, dude. Make this, our place look nice. Make our place look scary. Ooh, nice. Oh, nice. I can literally like, take these all out. Awesome. Can I take down this house? No. Only the broken ones, I think. Yeah, right here. Take this all out. Damn. Got a door. I guess pretty much are literally exploring with me. We're all exploring at the exact same time. Making this place look nice. People are asking like why, after 200 years, why has nobody rebuilt the house? Because you're supposed to do it yourself. Not somebody else for you. This is so sick. I'm so happy that Fallout, like Bethesda added it to the game. Super epic. It's gonna be a lot of fun. Wonder what we can do. So all this is for us. That is so sick. Damn. Wonder where we should settle. Oh, this place available to destroy? No. See, this is my house right here. Steal. You know what, guys? I'm about to end this episode right here. I'm sorry. I'm playing around way too much. This is our first ever house. Looks nice. And looks very decent. We got our soul protection. Looks perfect. But this is a lot of fun, guys. This is pretty much what Fallout is all about. I just spent, I don't know how long, an hour playing around the game. This I could probably, if I play again, probably would even do the exact same thing. Probably be completely different. But anyways, guys, this is Fallout 4. I can't wait. I'm going to be building a nice settlement here. Anyways, guys, thank you for watching this video. Leave a like if you enjoyed. Let's get this 10 likes. Anyways, guys, see you next video. Goodbye.